we are. We might be in Switzerland, we might be in France.
We're about to start the Tour du Mont Blanc. How are you feeling?
When's the guide showing up? And what time's the bus come?
She's already here. Welcome to hell. This is our first day on the Tour du Mont Blanc. About an hour in, and we're in this lovely shady pine forest. At the top of our first col, and we have come all the way from right down there. Are gonna change beneath my feet. The earth is red. I know it's time for heaven's right. It's back down. To walk across it for the video. From our refuge, we've been hiking for a long time, haven't we?
Yes. Nearly there though.
End of our first day.
Yeah. Pretty tired.
Pretty tired. Pretty tough.
If you look behind us, you see the high point of where we've been today. And at least twice as far.
Yeah. We've come from all the way up there. And now we've had dinner and it's time. This is the start of day two. About to leave the Flagère. It's a lovely morning in the Alps. How are you feeling on day two of our walk?
Tired, no sleep last night due to lots of snoring people, but it's fresh and it feels good to be getting going.
Apparently, this is where we're heading this afternoon. There's some teeny tiny cars down there. It's going to be a long way up. We've still got a long way down from here. Having lunch on the mountainside. How is morale in the camp?
It's good, now we're most of the way up this hill.
With only another hour of climbing left.
We've just come up that one, down that one.
All the way down zigzaggy line. Where's my pinky? Oh, there it is. And we have a pretty amazing view for our lunch. Although, the view of my very dirty legs and tide line and white feet is not so good.
I'm not sure anybody needs to see that.
Of course they do.
When the road is rough and steep, and it leads a heart to...
Welcome to Switzerland.
Sorry?
Welcome to Switzerland.
Winding street. Will you guide these wandering feet? Every step that we take, with our hearts full of faith, and we're not stopping here.
Nearly made it to Triomphe, and we are glad we're not going downhill too much longer. We're all smiles now that we think we're gonna get to our dinner in time. Welcome to day three. How are you feeling?
Tired. Sore feet. Sore foot. One's okay.
You better suck it up, pup.
Look around at what you see. There's an SOS ringing out for me.
I think just this couple of hundred meters of meadow has been my favourite part of the walk so far. There's no one around. It's a beautiful Swiss meadow. Just a couple of kids herding their cows. And no sign of the ski resorts. We're out of the woods. And we're going to that little refuge. And we're having some cake. We've arrived at our destination, and you've now got a beer.
Cheers.
Are you happy?
Yes. Nice short day. Easy peasy. So now, are you happy?
I'm very happy now. I've got an ice cream and hot chocolate sauce. Yes!
We've got good news that tomorrow we've got a nice, flat, easy walk up this valley. Just...
leaving Hotel Alpine, day 4. Pretty hot already. Leaving Switzerland today. We've had a lovely time. Sleep. We've got a nice view. We're at the hotel called Hotel. I'm not sure. I can't remember.
Is it any wonder that my heart is on the line? Is it any wonder that my words are out of time? Is it any wonder that I miss you like you're mine? Oh, sweetheart, you broken this sweet. Bread and cheese.
Jane, I'll make a change.
Yep, bread and cheese. Yum yum. Okay, that might have to be enough. Friend, I'm digging around on my clothes. Doesn't want to go. Yeah, that wasn't what I had in mind, really.
Hang her on.
Got to cling on. Cling on, starboard bow.
videoing?
Yes!
Oh, I didn't even say. Another video.
We could have gone in the cable car, but we're walking. Are you glad we're not in the cable car?
Yeah.
Bread and cheese.
Love will find a way to break through. This love finds a way to shine through.
you, trying to shortcut. Thinking he's going to beat me. He has to resort to dirty tactics. We're nearly there. Day 8.
Italy.
Bread and cheese.
Can't be.
It is, but we do have tomato and lettuce as well.
Upgrade.
Bonus.
She lied earlier. What was she pointing out was not the top. We still have to get all the way up here. All the way up to that.
Two hours ago, I saw we were coming up this climb. That was barely even the beginning. We have got so much left to go. I don't even know if that's the top. Well, it's not the top, it's going to be the col anyway. We've got there. Oh! Steep.
Start of day 9. We're accompanied by some four-legged friends and taking a little diversion from the main route to go up this extra peak, because otherwise it's a bit short today. Isn't that right, boss?
You got it.
Thank you.
final views of Mont Blanc. It is peaking up there. Last day of walking, day 10. We finished the Tour du Mont Blanc today. Are you pleased that we're finishing?
Yeah.
In one piece.
With possibly the hardest day.
Big day ahead. I think it might be. We're just a little way up the second climb of today. This is 600 meters in 1 kilometer, which is always nice. It's pretty steep.
Tomatoes? Have you got anything else?
Where's the cheese?
Where's the cheese? Arthur! Bread and cheese!
So good, you know I gave it, I gave it.
Yep. Bye bye mountains.
Chamonix. Nearly finished. About to head back into Les Houches. Can just make out where we started 10 days ago over the bridge. And it's nearly all done. Phew. We finished the TMB.
Yep, we have.
Is there anything you'd like to say?
Been there, done that.
We're yet to buy the t-shirt.